Thank you. I am really, truly honored to be here tonight to present this award to one of the most influential groups in music history. Y'all know who I'm talking about, right? The mighty, mighty OJs. Check it out.
For over 50 years, the legendary OJs have provided the soundtrack of our lives.
I put their body of work up against any act, anywhere, anytime.
The OJs' amazing body of work has been entertaining generations of fans, starting with the childhood friendship of Ohio natives Walter Williams and Eddie LaVert.
Eddie was always singing.
The reason why I started singing was because of the girls, man. I wanted to have the girls.
When Cleveland disc jockey Eddie OJ lent the group his support and name, it sent them on their way. But Philly soul architects Gamble and Huff put the OJs on board the train of chart-topping hits. Love Train, Backstab, for the love of money.
When I show up, I'm coming with it. I'm going to give you everything I got, and I'm going to be rich when I get done.
And after 50 years, they're not done yet.
When I got in the group, they were still, people were still falling out over these guys.
I'm seeing at our concerts three generations. I'm seeing mom and dad or grandmom and granddad.
We are still the people that are carrying the torch.
The OJs, giving the people what they want.
All right. Now, everybody, I want you to put your hands together for a once-in-a-lifetime tribute to the Mighty OJs featuring Silk, Kelly Price, Kandi and Angie Stone.
All the things that's been going down.
Family reunion.
Got to have
a family reunion.
Yeah.
Family reunion.
It's so nice to come together.
Me and my woman been going through a lot of changes in her life. I said, baby, we can't keep going on this way.
Last night, me and my woman, we cried together. Said we.
Can't understand for the life of me what I see in you. Oh, baby. Yet every time you talk about leaving me, I get so shook up, I don't know what to do. Yeah. Baby,
I guess you got your hooks in me.
Oh,
forever mine. Oh, baby, 'cause you're my kind. Don't you know that
I got what you want?
Yeah.
You got what I want.
And we were made for each other.
Don't you ever think about leaving.
She's faced the hardest times you could imagine. Each time a slender shoulder,
boom, boom,
and the weight of all her fears,
boom, boom,
and the sound that no one hears. Still rings in midnight silence in her ear. Oh, let her cry.
Another musical living legend, y'all, Mr. Frankie Beverly. The man.
Woo. First of all, let me tell you how honored I am to be here with you beautiful people and sharing this time and honoring a great, great artist, the OJs. Absolutely great artist. My experience with them goes back maybe close to 50 years now. It's not a whole lot to elaborate on. Legend is, you can tell the tree by the fruit it bears. And this is true legend. It gives me honor and I've a great pleasure for the 2011 Trumpet Honoree Award of Lifetime Achievement to the mighty OJs, y'all. OJs!
Okay, first of all, we got to thank God for even being here. And then you need support, and I see the house is full, and that means most of you or all of you have supported us over the years. So I am thankful, I am blessed, and it's because of all of the help that we have achieved this award. Thank you very much.
I want to thank Ms. Clayton. I want to thank the Trumpet Award Foundation for this award. And I would like to just, if you don't mind, I'd like to accept this award in memory of my son, Gerald LaVert, because he kept me reinventing myself. You got to do this, Dad. You got to do this. You got to do it this way. And I want to thank you all very much for giving us this. Thank you very much.
The First Lady of the Trumpets, Miss Zernona Clayton, coming up next.